This is Deborah Jaykelly on the red carpet for the Miss Supranational pageant. And it's very loud in here. I think they're about to resume, but I'm next to an amazing man called Amrick Saab. He's a Bollywood superstar, and I'm going to get him to tell you a bit about what he does. Hello, sir.
Hi, thank
so
you very
noisy.
Much. Yeah, I know, it's too noisy. But not noisier than me, though.
Is that a Brummy accent?
It is, a little bit.
Oh.
I've been coming to Birmingham too much, so that's why.
So where are you based?
Actually, I'm based in Birmingham and in mainly in India as well.
Whereabouts?
Punjab, Delhi and Mumbai.
Oh, very cities. Nice. Yes. I'm probably not allowed to say it, but I actually hosted the Islamabad Fashion Week last year in Islamabad. I haven't been to the other side of India, but I'm always up for an invite.
Yeah. You're most welcome. Anytime you can come to my pavilion.
So tell me about your Bollywood films.
Actually, basically, I started as a singer. And then slowly I'm gone into acting as well as, but people are still, my main career is as a singer, you see. I'm a songwriter for Bollywood movies and Punjabi movies and for normal artists as well. That's what I do.
So you do quite a lot then?
I try my best.
So what's brought you here?
It just says, Kaviva, I'm here. I've been invited by Kaviva Jewelers. You know, they invited me to be as a kind of ambassador. Yeah.
Oh, very good. So just tell the viewers who are watching this, if they're a fan, where they can see you or where they can find you, maybe on YouTube or social media.
Yes. They just need to type my name on Google. They just Google my name. I'm Amrit, A-M-R-I-T, S-A-A-B, Saab, Amrit Saab. And they'll be able to see everything on me. It'll be on there.
There you go. It's been a pleasure to talk to you.
Thank you very much.
Have a great evening.
You too. You look lovely.
So do you.
Thank you.
What is this? This is amazing. We can't see your shoes, but they're amazing as well. Really,
thank you
very much. A fashionista, right?
This is my own designer, you see.
Is it really?
It is, yes.
Well, I don't have my own designer yet, but you know, you never know.
Thank you.
It's been lovely speaking to you.
And you as well, Deborah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hello and welcome back. This is Deborah Jaykelly on the red carpet for the Miss Supranational pageant. And you can probably hear that they're resuming now, but I'm standing next to the 2016 winner, I believe, and she's a singer as well. She's just sung for us, which was beautiful. Do you want to have a little chat with our audience?
Hello everyone, how you doing? My name is Jade McQueen and I'm Miss Supranational United Kingdom 2016. I competed in Poland, so I know all about the excitement that the girls They honestly, you have the pageant in London, which is the regional, but you actually have no idea and you really can't prepare for the amazing experience that awaits in Poland for 2.5 weeks in December.
Wow. Tell me, how was your year? You know, was it life-changing for you?
Absolutely. I used the title as much as possible. And whenever I was singing, I would always, at the end, wear my sash and explain to everyone what I did. I used it a lot for my charity events to do with animals, domestic violence. Literally, any charity event that was going, I would be there wearing my sash and my crown. And it would always gain a lot of attention. As soon as you put that sash on, people look at you. It doesn't matter what that sash actually says, because a lot of people don't really know about pageants. They only think that there's one pageant and one pageant system. Obviously there's not. So when you go there with that sash, all eyes are on you. They're listening to what you're saying. They're listening to what you're talking about. And that is what I use that sash for.
Right. So tell us what you're doing now.
Literally right now, I've just arrived back from Cyprus. I was there for 2.5 months as a professional singer. I'm currently working at Epsom Hospital at the moment. I work in the physio department for hand therapy. But I'm also singing at the same time and I'm in a band. But I absolutely love rock and heavy metal music, so that's the direction I'm going to be going in from now on.
It's so amazing to find that you've really have made the most of your title as well, and then gone on to achieve things, you know, that are just fantastic.
Absolutely. I've used my title 100%. Rinsed every day, every second.
Well, I haven't actually. I'm using my title now that I've actually finished it. It's a very strange thing. I did mine backwards. I was an actress. I did it like in reverence of a divorce. I ended up winning it. I didn't use it. And now I do.
That's absolutely what I like to hear. And once you are a queen, you're always a queen. It doesn't matter whether you're a queen for that year. You won, you're always going to be a winner now. Until the day you die, you are a winner. You are a pageant winner. And that is what this is all about. Female empowerment. You can't take it away. Once a winner, always a winner.
I absolutely love this woman. I could talk to her all day. She's an inspiration to me. Thank you so much. What an amazing lady. It's been so lovely to chat to you. Thank you so much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Amazing. Make sure
you too.
Every single day.
I love it. Exactly.
Well, I'm so happy to be here. I'm Jade McQueen, Miss Supranational, United Kingdom 2016. I've just been interviewed by Digital Capture. Oh my goodness, what an amazing channel. So happy to be here. Digital Capture, baby! That's how we do it down in here.
But hello, this is Deborah J. Kelly on the red carpet for the Miss Supranational. And we are spending most of our time here interviewing celebrities because they are amazing. And I have a fantastic chap next to me. He's a singer, but he seems to have appeared on probably more TV channels than I have, which is a disgrace, quite honestly. I'm going to get you to introduce yourself and tell them a little bit about you, not that you need any announcements at all.
Okay, thank you so much, darling. My name's Amrick Chana, and I'm actually an international house music singer, so I perform around Europe and the UK at events, fashion shows, clubs. But more recently, I've been on The Voice, I've been on Come Dine With Me. Last week, I got through to boot camp on X Factor. I've also been the face of Sainsbury's multi-million pound campaign this year. So I was on billboards all over the country. And I got lots more plans. So keep your eyes on me, Amrick Chana.
There is no stopping you, is there?
Oh, no. There's so much more. This diva is here to slay. Whether you're ready or not, I'm coming for you.
Listen, I'd love to work with you. You have the kind of energy that I have.
You have, I know. We're two peas in a pod, darling. We're kindred spirits.
Tell me, how's boot camp?
Boot camp was tough, stressful, but an amazing experience. I've made some wonderful friends. And it was just a great experience. I performed at Wembley to 5,000 people. How many people can say that?
You know what? That is an incredible thing to have achieved. Just
Thank
taking you.
You
back to basics.
Yeah.
You've been on the dating show, yeah?
No. I've been on Come Dine With Me. I've been on ITV.
Right, so Come Dine With Me. Tell me about that. What is that about?
Oh, Come Dine With Me. It's where
That's
where they get four or five
random.
Oh yes. Well, they get about four or five random strangers to invite each other to each other's homes, and they have dinner, and you provide entertainment. So I made dinner, and I was the entertainment, and I came through third out of five people, and they repeat it every year, and I've just heard this week we've been shown on TV in Australia and New Zealand. So Amrick Chan is getting out there worldwide, people.
Do you know what? That's the thing about repeats, isn't it?
Yeah.
I was on Made the Best House Win.
Oh, right.
And I have to say, it just gets played again and again, doesn't it?
Oh, absolutely,
you know?
Yeah.
And this is the thing about repeats. It goes on and on. Listen, let me talk to you about what you have on, because I kind of noticed it. Tell us about the feathers.
Well, actually, X Factor really loved these as well, the feathers, because I wore a big feather throw, and Simon Cowell loved it. Sharon thought I was fabulous.
And basically, thank you. So basically, it's about having, I like being extravagant. I'm a performer. I perform on stage to thousands of people every weekend. It's about having fun. I believe we need to have fun once again. I think too many people take themselves seriously. Let's bring the fun back, you know, but keep it cool and stylish at the same time. Like you.
I know. Do you know what? It's been fabulous speaking to you. I could speak to you all night. Thank you so much and have a lovely evening.
My pleasure, darling. Thank you so much. Give us a kiss.
Hi, this is Deborah J. Kelly back on the red carpet. I've grabbed the man that I want. I've wanted to talk to him all night, but he keeps avoiding me because he has a job to do. Hello, Chelsea Singh.
Hello, darling.
The legend.
Oh, legend. I don't know about
he
that.
He is, it's and he's presenting the show, aren't you?
I'm presenting, I'm hosting the show. What a night, yeah?
It's incredible, isn't it?
I'm absolutely loving it. And
what do
look
you think
at
about?
You, you're looking amazing. Look at this beautiful girl. Look
and
at
you
that.
You do too. Now, who's your designer?
Well, Versace, London, Boss, Savile Row.
Always such a cool gentleman and a pleasure to talk to you too. Now, there's some lovely girls there. Do you have a winner?
I'll tell you what, it's too difficult. I can't have a winner. I haven't got a clue. Or as we say, I ain't got a Scooby-Doo.
So are you really not going to tell us who is maybe your favourite?
Okay, my favourite is a lovely girl. She's got like a hair that's cropped like that black.
Oh, yes, I know her. I'm sitting with her father.
Yeah, she's done the Vogue magazine. I think she's absolutely amazing and what a lovely girl.
She is amazing, but there's lots of amazing women, isn't there?
Yeah, but I hope she wins.
Oh, there we are. You
that's
see,
my winner.
Now we've got Chelsea's vote here. That is his winner. Chelsea, tell us about the successes. I mean, obviously, we don't need to talk about your past. Everybody knows about that. But tell us about what you're doing now.
I'm going to open up a restaurant and a new nightclub in London. And look back here. Ink Bar in Windsor. Get yourself down now. I own it. It's the coolest bar, cocktail and champagne bar, opposite Windsor Castle. Get yourself down there. Mention my name, I'll give you a drink for free.
Can I come?
Listen, you're a legend. You're always on the guest list. For you, it won't be a drink, it'll be a bottle.
Can I bring my camera crew?
You can bring your whole bloody family, I don't care.
It's been such a pleasure talking to you. You're a marvellous... You know, I don't do that to a lot of people, but I'm going to do it to the legend, right?
Oi, I don't
Thank
let a lot
so
of people
much.
Do that
it's
either.
It's been so lovely to talk to you,
Thank
as
you.
Always. And, yeah, well, may the best girl win.
Well, may the best girl win. I've got to get back to the show. Thank you.
Thank
See
you
all
very
soon.
Much. Thank you.
See you guys.
Hello, this is Deborah J. Kelly. Welcome back to the red carpet interviews for the Miss Supranational, and I'm standing next to a lady who I love, actually, to be fair, Angelina Kelly. She's so beautiful, and she actually won last year, is that right?
That's right.
Tell us about that.
Great, it's a pleasure to see you again. I had an honor to be representing Miss Supranational in the United Kingdom last year, and seeing so many beautiful ladies tonight, such a difficult choice. I want to wish them good luck. And keep fingers crossed, I've got my favorites already.
So you're a judge?
Tonight I'm a judge and it's got a difficult choice. It's quite tough, I must say, because this year, Bernice, she worked hard and I think she brought so many beautiful ladies. But I know few, I'm going to keep it secret for now.
Ah, so you've got your few favorites.
I have to keep a secret until very soon, very soon.
So she's not going to tell us.
No.
So, Angelina, what have you been doing? I've seen you all over the world. What's been happening?
Oh, thank you. I had this year opportunity to travel around the world, and I've been traveling more and more to France, and I had a lot of opportunities. So I'm really thankful to Bernice, and I want to say thank you to her to being always there for me and being supportive. And I'm looking forward to what brings next year, but I'm looking forward to see who's going to be the winner.
Absolutely. But there's no stopping you now, darling. I see you everywhere. And you're doing an amazing job. It was lovely to speak to you. And good luck for the rest of the evening.
Thank you so much. And all the best to you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Hi, this is Deborah J. Kelly. Welcome back to the red carpet. I've got two celebrities here. And one of them is called Luke. And one of them is called Jordan. And they are from X Factor and X on the Beach. So I'm going to have a little chat with them. What are you doing here?
Okay, so we've been judging the contest tonight. Amazing talent, by the way. Such diverse girls, but yeah, all in their own game. Amazing, yeah. Brilliant.
Jordan, what are you looking for in a woman?
Oh, God, where do I start? That is a tough question. Personality or looks? Personality or looks?
I've noticed you having a little chat with them as I come down, right? So what is that all about?
You need to get to know the girl as well. It's not just all about the looks. Even though there are some stunning females here, and I do mean stunning, it's about the personality as well. Looks open the door, the personality gets you through.
I absolutely agree. It's got to have something. So have you found that something? Oh, welcome. Chelsea's back again. Here he is.
Luke White, X Factor legend, now the star of big screen, film, actor, legend. X on the Beach. Nah, it's Love Island. I love, you know what? You know why I did that? Because it's a wind-up.
Now.
He is a legend, look at him. Beautiful.
Yeah. So we've got a presenter and we've got the two judges here, right? So come on, tell us a little bit about your favourites.
Okay, there was, I remember number 7 standing out to me quite a bit.
Yes.
She had a vibe on a catwalk, she looked great, but yeah, there was a presence about her and that was the main thing, I think, what you've got to look for, yeah.
Amazing. Okay, so what was the presents? Explain that to me.
I don't know, it's just something like a little je ne sais quoi.
You know, yeah?
Yes. Little, as they walk, you just know the person that they are. Yeah, good stuff.
What I like to see on the catwalk, it's not just how a girl looks, it's a sass. So if they've got a bit of attitude,
I agree.
A little bit of a wink, a little bit of an arse up like that, that's what you want.
I completely agree. And, we have another.
Toby's head.
International, international Playboy and model, Toby. Come on, look at him.
Close your hand. Come on.
Come on, have a chat with us. Oh, look. So we're going to see his six pack now. Wait, let's see your six pack.
Oh,
you see now. There we go.
It's getting there. Behave.
So let's talk about favourites for you.
Favourites. All right. There's a number that's ringing in my head. 11.
Who's that?
She's a dream. She's an international dream. And I'm
Would you take her out?
You know, pardon?
Would you take her out?
Yeah, 100%. And I don't take anyone out, so yeah, 100%.
He says that,
man. No, I would.
The girls are like to
I'd even pay the bill, you know?
So you can hear this is just a wild evening with all these wild boys, right? But let's talk about Angelina from last year, because she is amazing.
I'll tell you something.
You did, and she's a beautiful lady. How are they going to compare?
It's going to be hard to take the crown off of Angelina. She's a beautiful girl, and like I said, she had that presence, she had that aura, everything about her flowing. And I spoke to her a lot tonight. She's a great girl, very intelligent. A lot goes for her, but you know what? There's some great girls here too. So see what happens. I think we're ready for the result now.
Okay, so it's been lovely to talk to you. And I'm going to look forward to seeing your winner.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Have a good night. 2017. Let's go.
Thank you.
She's my local girl. Windsor girl. We're from Chana. Have it off. We're mad, aren't we?
Totally, but then so am I, so I don't
mind. I've got to get back
and
do some work.
I love it too. Well done. Look, he's a multitasker.
Thank you, girl.
Well done.
That's the beauty of it. There's so much support that's being shown. So much support, Chelsea Singh.
Oh, it's amazing. So welcome back. It's been a mad evening, actually, with all those men. They were crazy, weren't they? And they were the judges. It's still going on. It looks like it's going to go on for ages. So I'm going to sign off now. This is Deborah J. Kelly. And I've had a fantastic time for Miss Supranational 2017. And it's still going on. So we don't know who the winner is yet. But we'll tell you when we find out. So thank you very much and good night.